Battlefield Hardline, where we left off is she got shot in the shoulder, and that was an amazing boss, and saved her. Alright, here we go. Kai's been on the injured list for a few weeks, and Dawes has kept to his office. After almost losing another officer, the captain's... Dude! Identifying arrest suspects with warrants to end wars. Find evidence to complete cases. Hot shot. Back to the field. Let me look at this. Let me look at it. I'll do that. Let's go.
Previously, on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless.
Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it.
Hey!
I'm not leaving you.
Hands up, now! Detective, do you know this man?
He does spreadsheets.
Okay, well, here we are.
Shit. I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
During the cutscene.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
That's a nice color.
Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back.
Yeah, I got this.
Stay by the car. Wingman Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey. I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Whoa!
Hi, in here!
Gosh! Who the hell are these guys?
You're not making it out of here.
Stop right there.
What the fuck?
Is he crazy?
You got it.
You are those cops
that killed me. 13 requires fire downtown, Elmar Hotel.
Leo, stay in the car.
Don't let him run. Don't let him get inside.
Send him there.
Open. I'm faking it. No. I want to try this. Lol. There we go.
Damn it!
I want to take this guy out with a shotgun.
Ah, fuck!
Fuck! stop running from me. Get back, you little punk.
Fuck!
But you know what? What's that? Okay. Hey, look. So I just need to, like, pick up every gun that I don't have. Hey. That buzz. My girl said that, my partner said that whenever it buzzes.
Come on, Mendoza!
Fine. Oh, let me try it one more. Fine.
Yeah, just keep moving! You got Leo?
He's
faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Oh my god, good.
Okay, keep me posted. Close it, and get down!
Why won't he let me shoot him? That's good.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Attention, everyone, pause against the staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside the room, please
move. Move. Oh, what? I thought that was my guy.
Have been called.
Hey, thank you for staying with us. Lots of civilians out there.
Tell us shoot him!
Damn it! Dead Leo! He's a fucking security guard!
Really?
Crazy fuck!
I don't even know how to shoot him!
Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
Well, that wasn't very good. I'm gonna use the Glock. No, I wanna use. So everything's 10 times worse than that. That has worse control and worse accuracy. Mac 10 is just all that worse. Wow.
Officer down. Repeat,
that
officer
is terrible.
Down.
Alright, I think I'm gonna need this for its range. Seriously, it has worse range than a snub. A snub, yeah. Range, I'll take that. But it has barely any ammo. Alright, I gotta go to that. Alright, I'm gonna do Navy. Alright, here we go. Let's go. I got this. Wow, they're so mean.
After it.
I got this.
Oh, wow, you
piece. We have an officer down.
I got him.
Right, I'm just gonna hope I have the ammo back in that. Do I? Yes, I think it is. I don't think this will out. Oh,
officer down, repeat, officer down.
Man. Terrible. I'm going straight for this guy. Oh, here, you stupid hoe. Oh, stop coming up behind me, little hoe. Man. No! Just a knack.
Okay, find the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Above the lobby.
Is he moving?
Why?
He's in one of the offices.
Am I in the higher than I should be?
Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, what? I'll be careful. Stand out and find Leo.
Wow. Talk about a lot of people. Wow.
Some cop already shot through half this place, and we don't even know where Leo is.
Oh, now you hang up on me?
Yeah, 50 people dialing 911.
I don't want to say freeze because then everybody else will hear me.
Where are the guys in the truck?
You don't see anything. Oh. You think I can take this guy down? Alright, nobody's working. Come on. Oh, he's fucking. You didn't see nothing. I think I have to tell these two guys, please.
Police! Ooh. Stop!
Hey, it's not okay, man!
Hey, just checking out the hotel.
With guns. You're good. I really believe you on that one. I almost let you go. Oh. Should I take him out or should I just sprint for it?
Get back!
Ugh.
Search everywhere!
Over here!
Ah!
Shoot him! Take him out!
I gotta chase this guy. Ow. I got this. Oh, I got him!
Suspect is 10 feet.
No. Look, I got new gadgets. Right, not too hard. What? Uh-oh.
Boom!
That was awesome. Yeah. Sweet. I'm good. Run.
You sure like...
Hey! Kai!
Another fucking word!
Kai!
What in the world?
Stop it!
Anything!
Jesus!
Well...
Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Will.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up.
Hey, you're the one who did this to him, not me.
Check the offices upstairs.
Oh, great.
Come on, let's go.
I'm coming. Anywhere you say. This is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
Oh, great.
If someone's here, find them.
I'm getting in the air.
Did I really
look around? Keep them out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Alright, there's two ways out of this. And I'm choosing the bad way.
Follow me! Hey! Get back! He's over there!
Yeah. Okay, wow! Okay.
Officer down. Repeat. Wow. Officer down.
That was crazy. Man, I almost died. Oh, wow. I did die. That was crazy. I thought everything was going good. Then I got blown away. Literally.
Keep him alive.
Ah!
Come on, come on!
We made a grenade. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Don't let the gear go. Wow, it's crazy! Alright, I think that's the last of them. Oh, great. Alright, so the shooting was the wrong decision.
He's right over there!
Ooh. Ow! Oh man, I tell you what. Alright. Where is he? Get down here. Can I shoot him? Alright, I have two bullets left. Man, alright, that's not good.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
Let's get him in the truck.
So how's our passenger? You two alright?
We need to get the fuck
get
out.
Get the ammo, get the ammo, get the ammo. Well, you know I'm picking that up. Wait, how much does this have? Oh, I have to use this because it has ammo. Alright, so I gotta. You know what? Let me just do that. They said there were new tactical gear. Does that mean in this? Does that mean in this? What in the world, man? It's gay. Wait, does that mean in here? Oh, it does. Oh, that's awesome. This item has no unlocked armored insert, offers a layer of protection from ballistic damage. Okay, first aid pack, ammo box, gas mask. Oh, these are all really good. Ugh. I think I'll do ammo box. Yeah, do I get anything more out of this? Nothing? Not the nightstick. Oh, I didn't put a camo. I want to put a camo on this. Yeah. It's going to be a olive. It's going to... it's great. I was supposed to check outside. Can I steal a car? Let me steal a car. What is this? Can I steal it? Can I actually take it? Oh, I can take it! I'm awesome!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in! Go, go!
Oh, you know I can, fool.
And you caught my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him?
I don't know where I'm going.
Things got complicated, sir.
I'm just gonna follow
the truck. Crossing over the cops. We're in a truck. You'll see us.
Come back here.
Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight.
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper.
Come on, you want to fight me? Do you really want to get in front of me? You want to rethink that?
Come on, Mendoza. Go around. Ram through it.
Hang on.
You said ram through it.
You okay?
Yeah, just keep moving.
I can't see anything in this thick windshield. That was just all down.
Fuck it! Keep the pedal down!
Here's Dawes.
Oh, man. Oh.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today.
That was awesome.
Both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
Well.
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Well, okay, that was crazy. Oh, wait, no. All right, so I'm going to back out. I'm going to get out, and... Oh, I killed Volker Gary. I killed Gary Volker. Anyway, I'm gonna leave, and yeah. Thanks for watching. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Better have enjoyed it. So yeah, I'm gonna keep doing one mission episode. I'm gonna keep doing one episode at a time, and yeah, and that's probably what I'll do. Yeah. anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Somewhere. Somewhere around there. That's gonna, I think, my next video, if you watch it, it's probably gonna be Black Ops 3. But, yeah. So, I think that I'm just gonna, you know. Go to Black Ops 3. I'm not sure if I'm gonna record it or not. All I know is that I am done with this. It takes so long for one video. I mean, one episode. It's like everything you do. It's like, it's so long. And it just takes so long. I mean, you think that you would want, you know, a shorter one. So I could, that sounded wrong, a shorter, you know, episode or something, because that's like getting irritating, you know, not being able to, what was I gonna say, not being able to do like anything except like one video. Yeah, but I'll think it'll be better next time. It better be a better mission. That was actually pretty. The first mission was like the best mission of them all. That thing was crazy. First mission, everything, like, you go in there, you're shooting up a place. And then she gets shot in the shoulder and, oh, that was crazy first. It's, like, not something you usually do. Or,